is back with another reaction video. Today I'm going to react to SML movie The Time Machine by Supervisor Logan. Let's get into the video. Yeah, SML.
Hello guys, what do you want to do today?
Well, today's my
day. I don't know, dude. What do you want to do?
I don't know, I'm bored. You want to play board games?
Nah, that's boring, dude.
It's my birthday.
We should do something fun.
Yeah, you want to ask Cody what you want to do?
Yeah, let's do that.
It's my birthday, though.
Alright, let's ask Cody.
Okay. Today's my birthday.
Cody, what do you want to do today?
I want to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, cool. When is it?
It's today.
What, today's your birthday?
Well, yeah, that's what I've been saying.
You should have just said something.
I did, several times.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, how old are you turning?
I'm 12.
F 12! F the ponies! F the fish!
Yeah.
Oh, well, what do you want to do for your birthday?
I don't know what to do, Junior.
We should do something really fun.
Okay, let's play.
Let's watch TV.
Oh, how exciting.
Are you cool? Then you need to come to the coolest party ever, Chuck E. Cheese, after dark. You can turn up with the one and only Charles Entertainment Cheese and experience an all-new type of ball pit. Come now. Must be 10 years old or enter. Bring your ID.
Whoa! We should totally go to that.
Oh, yeah, dude. It looks so awesome.
Yeah, that's the perfect place to go.
Yeah, we should go tomorrow. Yeah, dude.
Or today.
Where do we go today?
Because today is...
It's Saturday. We don't have school tomorrow. Oh, yeah, dude. We can stay there all night. We can stay there all night.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, but today is also my birthday.
Oh, yeah. You did just tell us that. Dude, I totally forgot.
Yeah, we can celebrate you turning 12.
Man, F12. He's probably wearing a wire, snitch.
All right, Joseph, you're acting absolutely ridiculous. One more outburst like that, and you're going home.
Dude, I'm sorry. Maybe I'm overreacting.
Yeah, yeah. So anyway, we can go celebrate your birthday, Cody, because you're turning to... You're turning that age.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, you have to be 10 years and up, right? And then I'm 11, and Joseph 11, and you're 12.
Man, F! All right. I'm going to calm down.
All right, so everyone grab your IDs, and let's go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay.
IDs. I gotta see your IDs. Make sure you're 10 or older.
Oh, guys, you got your IDs?
Yeah. Oh, hey, Roy. What's up, my man? Go on in.
Well, you didn't ID Roy.
Come on, dude. It's Roy Gidhog. He doesn't need an ID. He can get to the Super Bowl without a ticket if he needed to. But he had it, but he didn't pay for it, I'll tell you that much.
Okay, well, I'll give my ID.
Let's see here. You're 11 years old. All right, go on in.
Awesome.
Here's my ID.
Let's take a look. Yep, you're 11. Go on in. Mm-hmm.
And here's mine.
Let's see. Ooh. No, sorry, kid. It says right here you're 3 years old.
But no, I'm not. I'm 12.
What's the problem?
He says I can't get in because I'm 3 years old.
Well, how's he 3 years old?
Well, he was born on February 29th, and there's only been three of those since 2008, so he's 3 years old.
You're 3 years old, Cody?
No, I'm 12.
I'm sorry, kid. You can't get in.
Yeah, that sucks, Cody. We'll see you back at my house.
But guys,
sorry, kid. You're going to have to get off property.
No, they wouldn't let me in. I'm not 3 years old. I just want to go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Man, Joseph, that was the coolest party ever.
Dude, I know. Look at all these tickets.
I know. Look at my squishy Chuck E. Cheese head.
Oh, dude, look at my laser gun.
Whoa.
Oh, dude, it's awesome.
Guys, you went without me.
Where you go?
Well, I tried, but they wouldn't let me in.
Why wouldn't they let you in?
Because they thought I was 3 years old. Junior, you were standing right next to me when it happened.
Well, are you 3 years old?
No, I'm 12.
Man. F12! I swear to God, if I see 12, I'm gonna bust a happy name
like
that bitch!
Go home.
What?
Yeah, go home. You have to kick out of here.
Really?
I gave you one last one. Get out.
Can I get a ticket?
Yeah, take the ticket. You're gone. That's it. No. Unacceptable. I'm sorry about that, Cody.
Yeah, he needed to go.
Yeah, he did. So what, you're 3 years old or something?
No, I'm not 3 years old, Junior. I'm 12.
Okay, then why did they think you were 3 years old?
Okay, Junior, look. I was born on February 29th. Now, that day has only happened 3 times since I've been born. So technically, I've only ever had 3 birthdays.
Okay, so you're 3 years old. That makes sense.
No, Junior, I'm 12.
Then why haven't you had 12 birthdays?
Well, Junior, look. The important thing is that I don't want to be born on February 29th.
Well, the only thing to do is go back in time and stop you from being born on that day.
Well, I guess I could get cardboard box and write time machine on it and make it into a time machine.
Well, let's do that.
All right, I'll be right back. I'm going to the UPS store.
Okay.
Behold, Junior, time machine, patent pending.
Whoa, a time machine, what does it do?
It's a time machine, Junior. It lets you travel forward and backward in time.
Okay, so this is what I was thinking. I think we'd go back in time to the day before your parents born and make them born on that day, so you're born a day before.
Oh, that's a good idea. I didn't even think of that.
Okay, so how do we do it?
Well, you gotta put a quarter in it.
A quarter?
Yeah, well, I figured if I was gonna make a time machine, I might as well make a little bit of money off of it.
Well, now we have to pay a quarter. I don't even have a quarter.
Well, I have one quarter, but we have to get this right on the first try.
Okay, we'll put it in.
Okay.
Okay, so what day do we have to go? Like 9 months before you were born.
So that would be May 28th, 2007.
Yeah. So 9 months and 1 day before you were born.
Yeah, okay.
So May 28th, 2007.
Well, Junior, those buttons don't work. They're just bits of paper.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we just get in it?
Yeah, just kind of.
Okay. On May 28th, 2007. We have to make your parents do it today instead of tomorrow.
But, Junior, how are we going to make the parents do it?
Just leave that on me, Cody.
Good night, Tyrone. I really hope Robbins don't break in and kill us in our sleep.
Oh, nah, baby. The good Lord wouldn't let that happen. Plus, my cousin already locked up. Hey, baby. You want to fool around a little bit?
Oh, not tonight, Tyrone. I have diarrhea.
Oh, come on, baby. Tonight I know you're lying because that hasn't stopped us before.
No means no, Tyrone. Don't make me write a Me Too tweet.
All right, you're right. I gotta respect your wishes as a woman. Your body, your choice.
Oh, Tyrone, you're so sexy and hot. Have me right now.
Oh, baby, you changed your mind?
No, Tyrone, I said no, and that's final.
Come on, baby, you must be bipolar or something, because I heard something totally different.
Tyrone, don't make me call the police.
All right,
God. Oh, Tyrone, I changed my mind. I want to do it right now.
Oh, baby, you can have me.
Get off of me, Tyrone. I'm calling the cops. That's it. Yeah, that's right. Lock him up.
But baby, I'm sorry.
No means no, Tyrone. Now you have fun rotting in jail.
Oh, God.
Junior, you got my dad arrested?
Oh, was he trying to make him do it?
But my mom had diarrhea.
Oh, so she's not going to have diarrhea tomorrow when they do it?
Well, no, I guess not. And now they're not going to do it tomorrow because my dad's in jail and now I'll never even be born.
Okay, how about we go to May 29th, the day they did it, and we stop them from doing it?
Yeah, I guess that would be easier.
All right, let's get the time machine and go to May 29th.
Okay. Well,
we need a quarter.
Dang it.
Is there a quarter around here? Look behind your ear.
Whoa!
Yeah, okay. Let's go. Okay, we're here. On May 29th, let's stop your parents from doing it.
Okay, but try not to get anyone arrested this time.
No one's gonna get arrested.
So, Tyrone, my diary is all cleared up and I'm ready to go.
Oh, baby, you know how to get me there.
Oh, and we ran out of toilet paper, too.
Oh, don't tease me now, don't tease me.
Oh, Tyrone, I'm here.
Okay, well,
Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Rescue Team DX.
For the Nintendo Switch, available March 6th. Okay.
Here, you sent me a picture of your sausage and you told me to come taste it.
Tyrone, who is this woman?
Baby, I have never seen this woman in my entire life.
Well, that's what you said about the last few women who walked into our room.
Okay, on God, I cheated on you 3 times. 3 different women. Wow. She ain't one of them.
What are you talking about, Tyrone? We've been seeing each other for years now. You said you love me.
Oh, I think I see what's going on here. You want a menage a trois?
What do you mean?
Well, that means me and her together.
Okay, yeah, that's what I want. I want that.
Come on, join us.
No. He said he just wanted me by myself, just me and him, not his ugly wife. Called you ugly.
What?
No, I ain't saying that, baby. I want the thing you asked for, the menage a trois.
Oh, okay. Well, come on. Hop in.
Yeah, come on.
No, he didn't want a menage a trois. He wanted one twig. He wanted me. He wanted me to have his. He wants me by myself.
Tyrone, I don't understand. How about we just start and then she can join if she wants to?
Oh, no. No, don't do it. Don't do it.
Tyrone.
Baby, Judith.
Sorry, Cody. I couldn't stop him.
Junior, you could have just taken one for the team. You know, give me the wig. I'll do it.
Cody, it's not worth it.
Junior, I don't want my birthday to be on February 29th. I want to go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Cody, it's not worth getting with your parents to go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Yes, it is. I want to go.
Cody, look, I got a better idea. How about we go to the day you were born and we stop your mom from giving birth until March 1st?
What? How are we supposed to stop her, Junior?
I don't know. Distract her?
What, distract her from childbirth?
It's hard to hold it in like holding a poop.
What? I'm not a poop, Junior. I'm a baby.
I know you're a baby. You're 3 years old. You have to get all the time.
What? Okay, fine, Junior. We'll try your idea.
Yes, let's go to February 29th, 2008, and stop your mom from giving birth until March 1st.
Okay, fine.
We need another quarter.
Hold on. There's probably one in the couch cushions. Oh, yeah. Okay, here's one.
All right, put it in. All right, let's go.
Pew, 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 pew,
February 29th, 2008. Now I gotta stop your mom from giving birth.
Well, how are you gonna do that, Junior?
Just watch and learn, Cody. Watch and learn.
Yeah, it's definitely a girl.
We have the baby girl!
Oh, what, the baby? Oh, I have no idea.
Doctor, doctor, it's an emergency. We need you in the emergency room. Stat, someone has coronavirus.
What is that?
I forgot. It's 2008. Some kid was running down the stairs with scissors.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and he had two pairs of scissors.
Oh, both eyes?
Both eyes.
Oh, man, you hate to see it.
So they need you in there to operate Stat.
But I'm delivering this baby.
But what's it here, fish breath? We need you right now in the emergency room. Look, I'll take over.
Okay, but have fun.
All right, ma'am, I need you to listen to me.
Oh, I know, I'm already pushing.
Well, no, I need you to do the opposite. Don't push, suck it back in.
What?
Yeah, did you know that today it's illegal to have babies?
Why?
It's a new law. Whatever baby's born today, we have to send it into space. NASA puts it on a spaceship and sends it to Pluto.
Oh, no!
Can you believe this? The government don't want us having mixed babies.
Wow. Yeah, that's what it is. So if you have a baby today, they're going to send it to Pluto. So you better just keep it sucked up.
But I'm in so much pain.
Come on, baby. You can hold it. You can hold it for one more day.
Yeah, your baby's going to be in a lot of pain when they send it to Pluto.
Yeah, we don't want that.
Yeah, so just hold it till March 1st.
Okay, I'll try for the baby.
Yeah, just keep it. Hold it in. Hold it in.
Hold it in.
Yeah, just keep doing that.
Oh, I can't hold it anymore.
Come on, baby. Just hold it a little bit longer. Come on out.
Yeah, just hold it for a few more hours.
Oh, I can't.
Come on.
Alright, I'm back. A doctor, I can't hold it anymore. Alright, let me take a look. Now hold on. Alright, there's something fishy going on here. What? That's a balloon!
Well, a balloon?
Yeah, help me get this balloon out.
Well, a balloon? What? Is she a balloon in her shirt?
You're not even pregnant, you're just faking.
Julius, what's going on here?
Tyrone, I have a confession to make. I can't really get pregnant.
Wait, what?
I thought you'd be mad, so I just hid a balloon in my shirt for the last 9 months.
So how are we gonna have a kid that can hopefully get successful so we can live off of this money?
Well, you guys could just adopt.
Adopt?
Yeah, you know, just adopt a kid.
I guess we could adopt a kid. I mean, I would have to pay child support since he's not mine, right?
I don't know. What, do I look adopted? I have no idea. But yeah, you should adopt a kid. Oh, Tyrone, let's adopt a kid. An exotic one.
Oh, okay, we can do that, baby.
Oh, come on.
Let's go get an exotic kid.
She wasn't pregnant. Cody, your mom wasn't actually pregnant.
What, Junior, that's impossible. This is my birthday. Maybe we got the date wrong or something.
Well, no, Cody, what if you're adopted?
What, Junior, I'm not adopted. I look just like my parents.
Oh, you do?
Well, yeah, I mean, well, I look like my mom. You know, I have her, you know, like her, well, like, I look like my dad. You know how he has that, and I kind of... Junior, I'm adopted. Yeah, I'm adopted. That actually explains a lot now that I'm thinking about it.
So who's your real parents?
Well, Junior, I have no idea. My whole life is a lie.
Wait, wow. You're adopted?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a bad issue.
Well, we should go back to my house, because I want to play with my squishy Chuck E. Cheese head.
Okay, yeah, but I'm out of change.
Oh, I found a quarter in my pocket.
Oh, great.
Yeah, so, let's go.
Going back to Junior's house.
Make the noises, Cody.
Pew, 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 pew,
pew. Oh, yeah, my squishy Chuck E. Cheese head. Look how squishy, Cody.
It's pretty squishy, Junior.
What's wrong, Cody? You're acting like you found out you're adopted or something.
I did find out I was adopted.
No kidding.
Junior, you were the one who told me.
Yeah. Is that right?
Junior, you have the memory of a goldfish.
Cody, who cares if you're adopted or even born in the first place? All that matters is you're here now.
Thanks a lot, Junior. That really helps. You know, I wish my parents had told me that I was adopted. It's just that they hid it so well.
Where's my adopted orphan son at?
Hi, Dad.
Look, I've been looking for your orphan butt everywhere.
Dad, am I adopted?
Adopted is a strong word, son, okay?
But Dad, who are my real parents?
I am your real father, and I will whoop you like your real father if you don't get back to the house and blow out the candles on your adoption day cake.
Yes, sir.
Well, Cody, when are we going to find out who your real parents are?
Oh, we'll find out someday, Junior. Like next episode on Dragon Ball Z.
All right, Cody, you can just go home.
Okay.
Happy 12th birthday.
Man, I'm 12. I swear to God, if I see them pants again, oh, I will...
Oh, that was a good smell. So, I like it. see you in the next SML video. Yeah, go make sure you go watch his video and subscribe. Toodles.